still the same yesterday, today, and forever. And if there's an Esther then, there's an Esther now. And when she prays, she can change history. That's why we're going to Dallas, where Roe v. Wade was actually passed and legalized. We are coming together by the thousands to lift up our voices in intercession and fasting, like Esther, daring to believe that this decree can actually be turned and that God can change a nation. Yeah.